Yeah. Hit the lights and hit the right. Took everything, ain't nothing left. Count your blessings, count your steps.
What is going on, Lizzo Ultras? Welcome back to the start of our next episode, episode one. We're starting back at episode one because we're in Road to Division 5 now. We destroyed Road to Division 6. It didn't take us too long. Road to Division 6. Sorry, my bad. It didn't take us too long, and hopefully this doesn't take us too long either. We haven't streamed or done anything in a while after Series 3. So we're a little bit rusty. I hope everyone enjoyed their holidays and their New Year's. Cheers to 2021, and let's get into this next video.
Back to the show. Here we go.
Alright, here we go, boys. Game one. Right after we end the intro, Koala decided to join us. So, Koala, welcome.
Boys, I gotta get used to the damn controls over here. It's been a while.
Freaking play this game.
I gotta see Skill Stick on that other game.
Bro, James and Jagmeet. James and Jagmeet would be so good, eh?
That's so fast.
Who?
What?
James and
Francesca. Oh, what? That was a... Okay, I'll try not to make gay passes.
Where's Dave?
He's here.
I think he's here.
Able to deal with the threat.
Hey, yo, pass it up. What the?
I said he's Marston. Here. My Siri went off.
Chance to play.
Hey, Siri, shut up.
Excellent ball.
Get out.
Good.
Oh, what? We really,
let's go.
We really missed the Rom in the back.
Good try. Oh, okay, that's good.
Play my life.
Go.
Why am I running?
Go, go.
Good pass.
Go. It's all me. All me.
What? Why is Skip? That's so gay, it's Skip.
Don't do him dirty! Don't do him dirty!
And now, today's episode of Hot Indian Men.
No, and I didn't even run to the ball. It automatically ran for me. Like, I didn't even do that. Oh, nice.
It's
nice
me. It was supposed to go to me, but I don't know.
That's nice what Babos is looking fresh.
Allahu Akbar!
Why is he out of here? It'll be a
corner. Keeper's getting rusty.
That's how you goalie move right there.
That's how you goalie move right there.
Superbly read and executed. What was he going?
That boy, Babos.
Here.
Bam. Bam, bam.
Why did you chip that?
Yeah, play, play, no.
You have to, you're getting it fast. Pass on the grass.
Oh, man.
I got that. Alright, boys. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Oh, it's about first Pro Clubs game in a while, boys. Not first bad half. Not gonna lie. Wow. The boys are taking the double. DeQuavis 11. 11th minute. You know, DeQuavis hasn't changed. That's
bro, we only have one shot.
Boys, this doesn't concern us right now.
One shot, one goal.
We only have one goal.
We got Francis in that, so it doesn't matter.
The boys are looking very, the boys are looking very clean.
No, boys, we're just more consistent, you know. We're making these chances count, and, you know.
Alright, here we go, second half.
Good to be back.
You sound like a hockey, bro. You sound like my JK hockey coach.
He sounds like the hockey commentators on Chell, eh? On Chell, those are the commentators.
Boys, I know what a comment. I know what a interview.
It's a wonderful community, and a lot of school spirit here at Christ the King. So it's great to be a part of this family.
Stuck at this game. I haven't played in so long.
Watch that guy, watch that guy. Making
look as though they
want to make this. Two, let's go, two. That's not even a foul, but two. Two, good play right there.
What the hell?
Yeah, it shouldn't have been a foul in the first place, honestly. I'm kind of mad.
Oh, oh my, why would he say that? It wasn't even going in.
That's goal MVP. Stupid. I don't know why he said that.
Goal MVP.
That's what you like to see right there.
Lying for me, I don't know why.
He shouldn't have touched it, those.
Tom?
And you shouldn't have touched the kids in your basement.
I'm going to tell you right now, section 172.2 of the criminal code, you're going to go look it up after on the internet.
I will, but listen to
section
me.
Section 172.2.
Listen to me, I promise.
172.1.
Man, I feel disgusting.
Child luring is what it's called,
alcohol,
under 14.
I'm like waking up now, fuck. Like,
you should be waking up.
Bro, I have a water by tree and like
I actually yeah. Green Cumber is actually one of the kids.
Oh my god, what a shot.
Hey bro, I gotta water this tree.
He's,
like,
he's a defender, this guy.
Chris Baragas is one of the people in James Carvini's basement.
Baragas? Bro, say it right.
Bergman. Sorry, I'm not idiot.
No, it's Beggar. I stop butchering Chris's last name. You don't know anyone's last name, bro. You said I own this. I own this, my friends.
I own Adidas.
Here.
I own this, my friends.
Back.
Good play, Dave.
Davey.
Good.
Cut back and tell
the box.
Oh,
that's good. Here.
Send me. I'm right here for you.
Oh my god. Nice shot, nice shot,
that
nice shot.
That would be the best goal I've ever seen. I was running to the corner, well, I thought he scored. Forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong. You got me right here.
Oh, you one of the best goals.
Let's go, what a corner.
Let's go! No way, bro.
Hey, man. That wouldn't have happened if that rainbow didn't happen.
That was all me, bro. That was all me.
Yeah, that wouldn't happen if Dave's wasn't at a decent size. Decent height, I mean.
Dave made his player like he actually is in real life.
Oh. That's sick, bro.
Frick.
Oh shit.
MB, I got the back. Don't worry.
Bro, I don't see his player wearing a hockey helmet and a football jersey.
I'm going in. I'm going in. I don't give a shit no more. I'm going in. I'm playing for the Steelers no more. I don't give a crap. I'm gonna go be the best defense in the world. I'm gonna be the
play me
here.
Get there. Play him. Gone.
I did. Cut back. Send me.
Marshall, stay back for him.
CDM.
Play me.
So far. Assistencia de Xavi. Messi, paradeta para Messi. Messi. Immense Messi. Encara Messi.
Oh my god.
Colbert, what are you doing?
Sorry, bro. I'm just getting the excitement out of my mind.
Bro, he's better than Ronaldo, though.
All ball tackle.
If these guys...
Oh, shoot. Pull the goalie. Do something, pull him up, press triangle. Full time,
got you.
Never mind, got it. Alright, okay, I'm gonna get back. Never mind.
Boys.
Yo, what are you doing, bro? You're just staying in the middle.
This
is exactly why this guy said it's one goal. Yeah, it's one goal.
We have to pass the ball.
Can't take your foot off the pedal, boys.
Play your designated positions over here.
Maybe, yeah, exactly.
What?
I have to say back is this kid, man.
Sorry, your mic just muted, bitch.
Rushton, still pushing for a winner.
I don't play CDM.
Disappointing pass.
Here.
Totally this thing. Oh my gosh, you got it. Chip him. Easy.
Chip
him.
I was gonna say, don't say anything, because you like somebody, don't say anything.
Let's go.
Just play CD
now. That was a sick pass. That was a sick pass.
Hard glass, boys. The ball's about to come in and blow this pitch up.
You really don't get better than the Babas to Cravis connection.
Swear.
Piece of
like Uganda and like the what is it? Uganda and Zimbabwe or something?
Bro, I have no energy right now. Nah, the best connection is the ballin' 3-2-1 but the blow up connection.
Back. What a play!
Finish.
Oh, two. Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
I got to score.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Oh, you guys suck.
Wait, well, he made that here. Interception look routine. In
truth, send him.
Here. Oh,
what the hell?
What are you doing?
I take it up.
He's balling myself. It's all me.
It's a great slide right there.
Mullen. Bro, do something. Just send the ball up when you get it.
Bro, where's the...
If you get it, you know.
Okay.
Clear that. Aw, man. Game over. That sucked. I didn't get this play. After not playing for a week, we get it.
Let's go!
Wow.
That's
what
we like to see right there.
Yeah, okay. Alright, welcome back to game 2.
Sorry, this man has a game.
Hey,
cut that out of the thing. Quick out the block.
Hey, what's his name?
You
that?
And why not? You gotta cut that out.
Match their confidence.
You gotta cut that, bro.
It's my old boys are playing against Manny.
Manny Nani.
Bro.
Wonderful check. Oh, that's how you got
what's
him.
What's that guy doing?
Well, he came off his line, knew what the play was gonna do. Great save.
Look at
that. Here, down the line, down the line.
The one getting his call. Go. Go, bro. I'm just giving you a call. Let's go.
What a play, what a play.
That's how we do it, boys. That's how we do it.
Yeah, oh. Let's go, baby. Ah, be quiet, it's on me. So look,
nothing's happened.
So how are we gonna make, what are we gonna make clips out of this? Like, how are we gonna make a video?
Same thing as
every time.
Oh! Play!
Here!
Koala. That was kind of not necessary even to like win one day.
Hello, boys.
It was nice, though. Like, I'm nice with it. You can't lie.
Yeah, you're also nice with
it. Who's that?
Wait, what?
Who scored?
I don't think that he scored that with his head.
Well, yeah, I think it was just Afro.
It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area.
Yeah.
Oh, it was the other guy. It was the other guy. I thought it was the guy in front.
People
I thought he was chicken, like,
questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
Cut that out, too. Thank you.
Nonchalant. How are you calling, like, the, like an NHL?
What is this NHL 21?
Well, he's given it away.
I already made that joke.
Chelsea down.
Imagine I just run behind the net.
Chelsea,
I'm going to go run behind the net one second.
Oh, they try it though. I feel like it's a strat.
Probably is, you know.
Oh, you can't. What?
Come on, Jerome. Jerome, you gotta do better than that. At least number 8 got your back.
Sorry, boys,
I was recording. I took the goalie's Gatorade bottle.
Boys, I need to go out, boys. I need to get the energy rock. Jerome!
Moving on to Jerome.
I'm saying his name. Look.
What?
Oh, great defending.
Good play. Get there.
Take it away.
You should be winning right now. These guys are ass.
We're not done yet.
No. Oh, get there. What is 2 doing?
It's not over till it's over.
Good 2.
In this case,
good 2. Come on, 2.
Tackle him.
Come on, 2.
There we go.
One back possession.
Bro, I'm so offside.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Guy's... Bodies forward. That's exactly what what's his name would do anyways.
Yellow.
Yellow would do that anyways. No, it was a good thing. You draw a foul.
Wait. Oh, yeah, I think that's what I'm doing.
Oh my god.
Yes!
Oh my god. What a goal.
I'm coming, don't worry, I'm coming. Where am I? Oh, I was about to come, that was my black hand.
Wow, what a goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end.
Good pass.
Come on.
Oh, why is this guy tackling like that? Like...
Inside the final
oh, he has a yellow card.
Wait. Good, Mark.
Oh my god, I tried to pass, I literally passed.
Yep. Here, last right here. Aww.
I got back here.
Bro, why is he doing that? He's so low that he just does skills.
Well, can they be creative from here?
He's so low,
he does skills.
What a
I love, dude, I love Francis running after the ball.
I mean, he has to go fetch it, but the guy will kick.
He sprints into it.
Totaling up all the stop it. Oh, bro, I passed.
Solid money guy. Question mark?
Fucking bitch.
What? Why did my guy jump over the ball?
Just 1 minute left in normal time here.
Oh, I forgot we were only up by one.
Guys, tackle.
Oh my goodness. Who is that?
I need to see the goalie to move him. I need
no piece of shit. Guys, everyone get in the net. Everyone get in the net. Everyone get in the net.
I can't. I'm in the wall. David has to move first.
Don't get in the net.
David has to move first.
No, it doesn't matter.
Let's go. That's a great win.
Two games back.
That's a great win. That's a great win.
Two games. We need to play another one because that's three games. We want to win them.
Hey, look at DeAndre Swift.
Guys, there's ice in the veins right now. There's ice in the veins.
There he is. There you have it, boys. I don't know.
Hello and a warm welcome to the Municipal Day.
Oh, no, here we go again.
Welcome back to game. This is game.
No, he wasn't even in.
This is game three for US because we backed out last game because we
he left the voice chat, bro.
And it looks like thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important because we had to back out because we didn't want to play the game.
Really looking forward to this.
So now we're 2-1, but it's okay. So here we go. Watch Gonzalez.
Gotta get in the middle.
I got Gonzalez. Yeah, screw Gonzalez.
I'm just gonna clear. That was a great clearance, anyways.
And it's a quality pass.
If you don't know about Deco Black, yeah! You can check out the.
Oh my god, bro.
Stop talking.
I did it because I wanted him to.
Bro, you always do that and I miss.
Tell me now, it's a promise I can make.
Jimenez.
They're gonna switch it. I called it.
I called it.
Going around a dangerous way. But now this UFC go the other way.
Whoa, that was sick.
This looks promising.
I just rhymed way with way and you called that sick.
Oh my, bro.
How the heck? That just shows you how shorty is. The guy biced it out of there instead of Jacob heading the ball. Okay.
Got you again. The goalie movement.
Let's clear the shit.
Boys, this goalie movement is crazy.
Baba, good visualization and wow. Execution.
Dave, you got me back in. Oh,
the end product just wasn't
my god.
There.
Here.
Flip.
Can they forge ahead?
Go.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Oh my.
Dave. Bloody fuck you, bloody. Fucking mother bloody fuck bitch!
No, I couldn't see him. I didn't see the arrow anywhere, it was in the fucking corner.
Gonzalez?
Jacob, I need you to stay back until I get back. I'm trying to get my energy back to you.
Recoil?
Recoil, just go behind the net.
Jacob, you're good.
Yeah, that. Come on now.
What is this, bro?
That goalie movement.
It's the goalie movement. Nah, it's the goalie movement.
I don't control his feet. Other than it
yes,
moving.
You do.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has
Cap,
been
you do.
Not me.
I think you do.
Nicely cut out.
Okay.
Goalie good movement though. Here.
I mean, you move with your
that's
feet. That is how it works. Like,
hey, did the ball go in the net?
No.
I should have went for Dave. I was looking for it.
Look at this. Houston 2, Babo's best friend.
His contract is at threat. Well, Jacob, if you better score here, otherwise your contract is done.
Contract, bro.
Oh, no.
Your contract's done.
My contract is not fine.
Here. Oh. Pen? Let's go.
Jacob, I love it.
And the referee!
Let Dave take it. I trust Dave. Give it to
Dave. Dave doesn't want to take it.
Give it to Dave.
Just score.
Dave.
Yeah!
Oh. That scared me so bad.
I know.
It looked like slow motion.
No, he knows the tactic. He knows the tactic. Left middle or right middle.
Clubs clear. Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, all hands on deck. Oh my god, I got
Leo Mauricio.
Back to me. You should have passed. A lot of ground
to push Bruh. That away from
danger. Bruh, I had an overhaul up inside. The throw in it's going to be.
What are you doing? Here. I'm playing like garbage right now. Oh my god,
that's what I did. That's what I did.
That was the nice goal. That's up
there.
We'll do a montage at the end of the season.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Best goals from Liz RC.
Here.
Coming soon.
Yeah, I'm in the box.
Ooh, oh, good try. Yep. Shoot.
Don't tell me what to shoot.
Bro.
Don't tell him what to do.
I'm not your dad. You're not my dad.
Yo, goalkeeper movement, though. Goalkeeper movement.
What is this goalie movement?
What is this goalie movement, Alessio? Come on now.
That was sick, goalie. What do you mean?
Needle! He was standing still.
Yes.
He's so aggressively.
Marshall, I mean, yeah, Leo.
I'm at the top of the box. And now the
delivery. Oh.
Dang.
Here, I'm on the wing.
Oh, a tremendous okay. Ball. I shot it way before.
Hit me.
I don't know what's going on. I'm kind of...
Boys, you're going to go behind the net. Go behind the net. Go behind the net.
Why are
you
joking? Offside?
Why are the defenders surprised?
What is
the
defensive movement?
Get that.
What is that defensive
good
movement?
Tackle.
Let's go.
It's not even a tackle, bro.
That was a good tackle. Minutes are in order. When he stepped in front.
Very clear, thank you.
Play him.
Here,
play.
Here.
Play! Dave! Yeah, play across. Can they
get in behind that them? Was the through ball.
Fruitful looking attack.
Oh my god. Tremendous bruh. Work.
You meant to pass it to me and I know you did.
Yeah, I know. I
let's look at my guy.
Let's go,
I literally passed you, Alessio, and I didn't even.
Thank you all. Thank you all for watching today's episode. 3 wins and a loss. Technically, you guys only saw 3 wins, but we did lose one in there without Marshall because we quit the match because we didn't want to play without him. Great teammates, eh?
Appreciate that. I appreciate that very much.
Shout out to Nito. Nito. Not Nico Floros.
Nito,
trash.
Yeah.
Thank you guys all for watching, and see you in episode 2.
Yeah. Gon' grab that fifth, grab that eighth, grab what you need. Blow that dope, don't get too high. From the third coast to the west coast, come take this ride. Let me tell her how Jack Chung got over one lost trip to the sky. Let me tell, cause you told the tale when you said I can make it this high. Who knew? God damn it, who knew? The grass ain't green on the other side, it's just blue. You can really identify when you look in the eyes, you ready to ride. That's true.